Flash floods caused by heavy overnight rain have killed at least 14 people and caused destruction in central Greece. The industrial towns of Mandra, Nepouramos, and Megara, west of the capital Athens, were the most affected. Many of the dead were elderly people whose bodies were found inside their homes, reports say. Fast-flowing torrents of red mud flooded roads. Everything is lost. The disaster is biblical, Mandra Mayor Yaya Krakouki told state broadcaster ERT. At least 13 people have been taken to hospital, and some are still missing. Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras has expressed his condolences. Heavy rain has hit parts of Greece for about a week. Grim weather warning for Europe's future.